for the record, man, the hood is a mentality, man. If the mentality of the people is hood, it's gonna stay ghetto. Because you could be in a fancy environment and you got ghetto dwellers and it's gonna turn into a ghetto. You could be living in a rundown environment with a bunch of conscious people, and it's going to raise the consciousness of the community. It's going to get better. Try to surround yourself with positive energy, positive people, people that will guide you the right way. And try to judge people by their actions. Everybody want to talk about what they like to do and what they're going to do, but then their action says something different. Me personally, I don't like people trying to give me information and they can't control their habits. Lack of self-control and discipline says a lot to me about a person. And I give everybody the benefit of the doubt, but you are what you eat and you are what you do. How you gonna guide people? We need functional people to teach. Practical principles equal production.